Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to create this beautiful design. So this is a snowflake design. So before we start, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified every time I post a new video. So let's get started. As usual, I'm going to apply a base coat and let it dry completely. So guys, I have added all the purchase links in the description box. So if you guys are interested in buying any of these products, you can check it out. So next up is salt water. This is a beautiful blue polish which I got from Picture Polishes. So let's apply the base color. So I have applied 3 coats to get that really opaque look. Let the base color dry completely. And that's the final look. Now this is the stamping plate that I'm gonna use. So this I ordered from AliExpress last year. I never used this one, so this is the first time I'm gonna use this. So first let's peel off the blue protection film from the plate and let's see. I am using Mundo Di Una's white stamping polish and a clear stamper to pick up the images. So before I stamp, I'm going to protect my cuticle using a liquid latex. Now let's stamp. Now the image has been transferred to my nails successfully. So I'm going to peel off the liquid latex and clean up the cuticle using a little bit of acetone and a brush. After that, I'm applying a quick dry top coat to seal my design. So here it is, that's the final design. And after this, I thought I should add something more to the design, so it was looking very plain. So I created this tiny little doll type design. It's a reverse stamping. I picked up the image and I filled it with a red color. So I forgot to actually click the record button when I was doing this. Sorry for that. And after stamping the reverse image, I'm applying the top coat again, and here it is. That's my final design, and I was not 100% happy, but yes, I was happy with the final result. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and if you're going to recreate something similar, please don't forget to tag me. I would love to see your designs. I'll see you soon on my next video. Stay tuned. Love you all. Thank you.